गुड मॉर्निंग स्टूडेंट्स, लेट्स सॉल्व क्वेश्चन नंबर 7. इफ फर्स्ट थ्री टर्म्स ऑफ अ प्रोपोर्शन आर 5, 15, 4, फाइंड द फोर टर्म. ओके, सो लेट फोर टर्म बी एक्स सी. वी हैव टू फाइंड द फोर टर्म. सो लेट फोर्थ टर्म बी एक्स. Now what it is given? If the first three terms of proportion are 5, 15, 4 and fourth term is x. Okay. And what it is given? They are in proportion. Proportions are. So these are in proportion. Okay. So let's write this. 5 is to 15 proportion. 4 is to x. So what we are going to do? Product of extremes is equal to product of means. Okay, so product of extremes is equal to product of means. Now which are the extremes here? 5 and x. Yes, 5 multiple by x, product of extremes is equal to product of means. See, these are the inner term, middle term, so these are the means. So 15 multiple by 4, so 5x, 5 multiple by x is equal to 15 fours are 16. Now 5 is here multiplied, if we will transfer to this side, then it will become divide. Okay, so divided by 5. So x is equal to, now let's divide, 60 divided by 5. See, 5 ones are 5, 5 ones are 5, 5 twos are 12, 5 twos are 10. Okay, 5 ones are 5, 5 ones are 5, 5 twos are 10. So 12 is the answer. So x we got 12. So fourth term, if first three terms of proportion are 5, 4, 15, 4, find the fourth term. So fourth term is 12. Okay, fourth term we consider x, so fourth term is 12. Okay, let's solve question number 8. Solve using a proportion. These examples we have to solve using proportion. A bus travels 80 km in an hour. Means in 1 hour, bus travels 80 km. See, a bus travels 80 km in an hour with the same speed. How far will it travel in 90 minutes? So this we have to use proportion and we have to solve this example. Okay, now 80 km in an hour. Here it is given in hour and here it is given in minutes. So let's see. Hour, 1 hour means 60 minutes. Okay. 1 hour means 60 minutes. Okay. So now what we'll do here? Kilometer is to time. Okay. What we'll write here? Kilometer is to time. Yes. Kilometer is to time. Proportion, we have to use proportion. Okay, kilometer is to time, kilometer is to time. Okay, so now what it is given here? A bus travels 80 km in an hour. Bus travel 80 km. See, kilometer, 80 km in an hour. Now, see here it is given in minutes. So, hour we will convert into minutes. So, see here. 1 hour 60 minutes. So write here this 80 is to 60. Okay. With the same speed. So how far will it travel in 90 minutes? So what it is asked? Time is given 90 minutes. See, time is given 90 minutes. So how far will it travel? So we have to find the distance here. How much kilometer it will travel, that we have to find. Okay. See, bus travels 80 km in an hour. So 1 hour 60 minutes. How far will it travel in 90 minutes? How far means we have to find the distance. Okay. So now what we are going to do here? Let this distance be x. Okay. So let here consider kilometer. Na? Here it is given. So here we'll take x. Okay. So write here x. So now what we are going to do? Product of extremes is equal to product of means. Product of extremes is equal to product of means. Okay, now which are the extremes here? Which are the extremes? These 80 and 90. These are the extremes. So 80 multiplied by 90 is equal to product of means. Which are the means? 60 and x. Okay, so 60 multiplied by x. Okay, now let's multiply this. See, count the number of 0, 0 and 0. Here write both the zeros. 9 8s are 72. Okay, so here will remain 60 multiplied by x. Now 60 is here multiplied. If we will transfer to this side, then it will become divide. So 7200 divided by 60. So what will remain here? X. Now this upper 0, downside 0 get cancelled. Okay, now let's divide 720 divided by 6. Okay, so 6 ones are 6. See, 6 ones are 6, 6 twos are 12, 6 zeros are 0. So 120. So what we have find here? Distance. So 120 kilometer. Okay. So how far will it travel in 90 minutes? In 90 minutes, car will travel 120 kilometer distance. Okay. Let's solve next example. How much will Shyam pay for a year's rent? If the rent for 3 months is rupees 1600. Now what is given here? Rent for 3 months is rupees 1600. Okay. So month is to rent. See, month is to rent proportion. Month is to month is to rent. Okay, see here what it is given. How much will Shyam pay for a year? Year's rent. If the rent for 3 months, for 3 months, see here month it is given, 3 months. Okay, so 3 months, and rent, how much it is given? Rent is given 1600 rupees. What it is given? 1600 rupees. Okay, so now how much will Shyam pay? Means we have to find the rent. Okay, for a year rent. See, how much will Shyam pay for a year's rent? Year's rent. Now here it is given in the month. See, here it is given in the month, and here it is given in the year's rent. Year, a year means 1 year means 12 months. Okay, 1 year means 12 months. So while writing here, what we'll write here? 12 months. For 12 months, what is the rent? Okay, see, how much will Shyam pay for a year's rent? A year means month. See, here it is given in the month. Month we have written here, na? So year we will convert into month. 1 year means 12 months. Okay, so for 12 months, what is the rent? So let the rent be X. Okay. What we'll consider here? Rent we have to find, na? Here we have to find the rent. So that will be the X. Rent for 12 months be X. Okay. So now what we'll write here? Product of extremes. Product of extremes is equal to product of means. Okay, so now extremes, which are the extremes? 3 multiplied by x. And which are the means? These are the means. 1600 means 1600 multiplied by 12. Okay, so now see here, 3 is here multiplied. If we will transfer to this side, then it will become divide. Okay, keep this 1600 multiplied by 12 as it is. See, 3 is here multiplied. If we will transfer to this side, then it will become divide. So x is equal to, now 3 ones are 3, 3 fours are 12. So what we got? 1600 multiplied by 4. So x is equal to 4 zeros are 0, 4 zeros are 0, 4 sixes are 24. Okay, so 2 is carry, 4 ones are 4 and 2, 6, 6400. So rupees 6400. See, rent we consider x, rupees x, na? So x is equal to 6400 rupees. So how much will Shyam pay for a year? Shyam will pay for a year 6400 rupees. Means Shyam will pay for 12 months 6400 rupees. Okay, 12 months means only 1 year. Okay, so for Shyam will pay for a year 6400 rupees. Let's solve question number 9. A car can travels 128 km on 12 liters of petrol. Find out how far the car would travel on a full tank of petrol that can hold 36 liters of petrol. Now what it is given? See here. A car travels 128 km. So kilometer is to liters. Okay. Car travels 128 km. So down of kilometer, write down 128 km. How much liter? 12 liters. Okay, in 128 km, 12 liters of petrol car can travel. Find out how far the car would travel on full tank of petrol that can hold 36 liters of petrol. So here we'll write proportion kilometer is to liters. Okay, now what it is asked here, how far the car would travel means how much distance car would travel on full tank of petrol that can hold 36 liters of petrol. So down of liters, write down 36. Okay, in 36 liters of petrol, how far the car would travel means we have to find here how much kilometer car would travel. Okay, so let the distance be x kilometer, means how much it is that we have to consider here x. What it is asked, how far the car would travel, that distance be x. Okay, so here we'll write x. Okay, we have to find this, so consider this x. So now product of extremes is equal to product of means. Okay, now which are the extremes? 128 multiple by 36. See, 128 multiple by 36 is equal to product of means. Now which are the means? 12 into x, 12 multiple by x. Okay, so now see here, 12 is here multiplied. If we will transfer to this side, then it will become divide. So what we will do now? See, 128 multiple by 36, we will write as it is. Instead of doing this big calculation, what we will do? We will transfer this 12 to this side. So it will become divide. See, 12 is here multiplied. If it will come to this side, then it will become divide. So what will remain here? Here will remain x. So 12 ones are 12. 12 threes are 36. So 128 multiple by 3. So x is equal to 128 multiple by 3. Let's multiply this. 3 8s are 24. Okay. So 2 is carry. 3 2s are 6. 6 plus 2 8. 3 1s are 3. Okay. So 384 kilometer. So what it is asked, find out how far the car would travel on full tank of petrol that can hold 36 liters of petrol. So in 36 liters of petrol, how much distance car would travel? 384 kilometer. We consider the distance x, na? So how much it is? 384 kilometer. Okay.